third as well for the Cyclones. Folsom will keep the football and dive ahead to about the